Hi everyone.
Welcome. This is Kelly. It's a beautiful early morning here. The birds are very happy, as you can hear. I'm working on my December daily using prompts from Cara Branded Creations. Prompt number 18, wrapping presents. I have all my bits and pieces ready to go there. This is a photo of the fake mantelpiece that I made to hide my son's bed that I bought him for Christmas. I've just printed these on copy paper because I'm running out of photo paper. I took some of the wrapping paper that I wrapped the presents in and I've glued that double-sided to make it a bit more sturdy. I have photos of the presents before and after being wrapped, and then I have these little matchbooks that we're going to use. The during photos are going to be my Christmas Eve spread because I always end up wrapping presents Christmas Eve. And this is the first year I've had a very unhelpful inside puppy. These matchbooks flip open and inside I have journaling about the present and Tyler's reaction. And the unwrapped present is going to go inside this flap. Then this flap will close and we can't see the present inside. And the wrapped present will go on the front of the matchbook. And now I will just staple this bottom edge so it gives us a little tuck spot for our flap to sit in securely. Now those are ready, I bring in my wrapping paper piece and these will go inside on each flap. But before I stick them down, I want to put some ribbon on this front page. I'll just sit this one aside to dry now and we'll move on to our second present. Last thing to do to these presents is to add another piece of thread to the outside, and this will hold it all closed together. All that's left now is to assemble the page. I'm calling this page done.
Cute little spread.
Very simple.
I love it.
Thank you for joining me. I'll see you soon for my next video.